it's Dina from Dean Team Volkswagen. Today I'm going to do a little walkthrough of two of our popular SUVs, the Atlas and brand new in 2020, the Atlas Cross Sport. With both of these vehicles, you're going to see a lot of similarities. The interior dashboard on both is the same, the entertainment, driver, and safety features all go hand in hand, and then you're also going to see the same engine offerings and fuel consumption. So depending on which trim level you choose, your Atlas or your Cross Sport will come with a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine or a 3.6-liter V6 with fuel consumption averaging between 18 and 22 miles to the gallon. All right, let's step inside here and talk about some of the differences. Okay, so the main difference between these two vehicles is that the Cross Sport is a 5-passenger SUV and the Atlas can seat 6 to 7 passengers. Depending on which trim level you choose, your Atlas will have two captain seats like this one or a bench in the second row, and then the third row in every Atlas seats 2 passengers. We'll come around the back and check out this trunk space. So back here you can have your both seats down or you can have them split like this. Behind the third row you're going to find 20 cubic feet of cargo space, and then if we have both seats down you'll have 55 cubic feet of cargo space, which is above average in comparison to some of its competitors. And then if we want to come over here to the Cross Sport, this car is about 3 inches shorter than the Atlas, and it also sits 3 inches closer to the ground. But in this second row here, you're going to find about 3 inches of additional leg room. Really nice, lots of room back here. And then back here to the trunk, behind the second row, we have about 40 cubic feet of cargo space, lots and lots of room back here. This is more trunk space than most of its competitors. All right, let's go up to the front and we'll talk about the overall exterior of these two vehicles. Okay, similar to the interior, on the exterior of these cars, you're also going to see a lot of similarities. The lines are very similar, the wheelbase is the same on both vehicles. But with the Cross Sport, you're going to have a lower roof line as well as a forward raked rear glass, which definitely gives the Cross Sport a more sleek and sporty look. All right, that sums up what I have to say today. So if you're looking to upgrade, both of these vehicles are a great choice. Visit us in person or online at www.deanteamvwkirkwood.com.